Good evening, this is Jan. I'm back with some Dutch takeaway, at least I hope so, because our totalitarian regime decided to start a curfew from today, from 9 o'clock it starts. Now curfews, usually they're only used in martial law. That is when like one country occupies another country. I mean, this is not the Second World War. I just got back from work and it's already like 8:40. I have to be very quickly to get me some food. My favorite pizzeria, they are open and it's almost 9 o'clock. This is curfew comfort food. This is a very basic durum with chicken dinner. This is good. This got the flavor. That very chicken flavor, very aromatic chicken meat together with the sambal. Spicy sauce, a little bit of garlic. This is what it looks like on the inside. You can see the meat, chicken meat, the sauce, sambal especially, there's some cucumber, some tomato, onion. I really love this. Dinner meat, chicken or veal, that's always comfort meat for me. Inside a durum like this, or inside a Turkish pizza or a pita bread, it's always good. The sauces, the meat, and these kind of mellow vegetables, they all come together. This is so good, it's not too spicy. You taste the sambal but in the background really, which is I'm not used to this, you know, because I'm like all the spicy stuff all the time, but for me this is okay as well. By the way, I got back inside my house on time, like just before 9 o'clock, but really, what is this curfew all about? Thank you very much for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. And remember, keep on enjoying your food like I do.